Hey yo, what is going on everyone? Welcome back to another video, and in today's video we are going to be going over a brand new update coming to Islands. And yes, we can confirm that this is for Islands, and this is honestly really cool. There's a brand new workbench, some new really cool items that I want to show you guys today, so we are going to have an awesome video. So make sure you guys, before we actually get into it, if you guys could like the video and subscribe, it would be very, very much appreciated. We post like every single leak that Islands puts out, so if you guys want to stay up to date with everything going on, and if you guys want to have a little sneak peek, make sure you guys go ahead and subscribe if you guys have not done that already and all that cool stuff. But anyway, also today is the 4th of July, alright? So you guys may know, 4th of July, usually I think Islands last year, they made a 4th of July update. I could be wrong though. I'm pretty sure they added a firework game pass. I'm pretty sure I have it. Yeah, right here. The firework barrel, this one right here. I remember they added this inside of the last year. I could be wrong. Was this 4th of July? I think this was 4th of July, right? Yeah, this had to have been 4th of July. Anyway, you guys can see right here, you could, like, you know, make fireworks inside of here. You could craft them with coal. It's really cool. But anyway, you can see right here, they might release this today again for a limited time. I'm not too sure, so stay on the lookout for that. But that's not really what we're looking at in today's video. In today's video, we are looking at a brand new workbench and others. Oh, wait, my spirit crop. Ooh. I'll take that any day. Okay, anyway, yeah, so like I said, there is a brand new workbench that you can craft some really cool items. And what is my cow doing? I'm just gonna walk away from that. My cow is doing something. Let's just mind his own business. Okay, anyway, yeah, we're gonna go ahead and hop into this leak right now, so that way I can show you guys this brand new workbench. And when I show you guys what this workbench is, you guys are gonna be very, very confused, because I'm kind of confused as well. But let's go ahead and take a look at it right now. Alright, so you can see right here that this workbench, alright, it's kind of hard to see, but this is a music instrument workbench. You can see that there is, like, you know, it looks like a workbench, obviously. There's a guitar on the right-hand side right there. There is some drums right there. Looks like, I'm not too sure what that one is. I remember seeing it somewhere. It's the thing, like, you smack, I'm pretty sure, and it makes, like a sound, obviously. But anyway, you can see right here that you're gonna be able to make instruments in Islands, okay? Now, this is going to be weird, because that's little that I was not expecting that at all. Okay, I'm pretty sure none of us were expecting a music instrument workbench, but hey, I mean, I'm all for it. I'm down to see what it's for, or how we can do stuff with it. But anyway, there is even more stuff with this. Now the question is, will this cost Robux? And honestly, I have no idea if it will or not. Like, maybe there might be like some like Robux instruments that you can craft. I'm not too sure how it's gonna work, like I said. But hopefully this doesn't cost Robux, so that way everyone has a chance of, you know, getting it. But if it does cost Robux, then it's whatever. The developers gotta make money some way, okay? They've gotta keep on putting out the updates. So anyway, we have that right there. Now let's go ahead and look at the other leak real quick of some of the instruments that we're gonna be able to craft. Let's go ahead and look at it right now. Alright, right here, you guys can see, like I said, we have, like, that one instrument right here, okay? That's the one, that I'm pretty sure it's, like, a drum type thing, and, like, you, like, shake it, and it, like, makes sounds, or you could, like, tap it, whatever. I'm not too sure what the name is, okay? I'm not good with instruments, alright? But anyway, if you guys could comment down below. Alright, anyway, then we have this one right here. I couldn't tell you what this thing is. It looks like, I have no idea. I really have no idea what that is. So, I mean, it's an instrument. It's gonna make a sound. So, I don't know. I remember seeing it in elementary school, but I have no idea what it's called, okay? Please don't murder me in the comment section, okay? Anyway, you guys can see right here, this, we have a drum. Obviously, this is a drum. We can all get that very, very easily, okay? And, yeah, anyway, you can see right there, drum. And then we have a banjo guitar looking thing. Some people think this is a banjo, some people think it's a guitar. Looks like a banjo to me, because guitars, you know, they have like more detail on them, they have like, you know, more lines, whatever. This is definitely a banjo, all right it could be a guitar, I guess you could say, but I mean, it's shaped like one, but so are banjos, so I think it's a banjo. Anyway, it doesn't matter what it is, it's a guitar banjo thing, okay? Anyway, then you guys can see we have a piano, okay? You can see piano, you know, keyboard, whatever you guys want to call it. That's gonna be pretty cool if we can actually play that. That'll actually be sick. And then we have this flute, I want to say, that you like blow into and it makes sound. So I mean, it looks really cool, okay? And there's probably going to be more leaks later on in the week, okay? Because I'm pretty sure they're not going to drop this right now. I'm pretty sure they're waiting for like the end of the week, because no way he's still on the toilet, bro. It's been like 5 minutes. There's just no way. Oh my gosh, there's just no way he's still there. Okay, anyway. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're not going to release this till like next weekend because if you guys didn't know, we've had three back-to-back-to-back updates this weekend, so it's been crazy. We posted a ton of videos on the updates and all that stuff, so it's been really crazy. But yeah, anyway, that is the leaks that I have for today. If you guys did enjoy, make sure you guys go ahead and like the video and subscribe, and I'll see you all inside the next one. Peace out and goodbye.